different things. It's like night and day. It's two different things. But he said, despise not prophesying. Prophesying, I got in trouble with this one time. God can use a donkey to prophesy. He did it in the Bible. The man of God wouldn't listen, so he got his burro, his donkey, to stop and talk. He said, man, why are you beating me? Have I ever done you wrong? The donkey started talking to him. That's in the scripture. God can use a frog. He can use a bird. He can use a man, a woman, a child. He can use any living being to prophesy and tell the word of God. That's prophesying. He said, despise not prophesying. Now, why would he tell us in Thessalonians? He told us in Corinthians to prophesy. He tells us it's a gift of God. And he tells us God is no respecter of person. So if God gives us the gift, why would we not want it? Why would we not use it, the gifts of the Spirit? They're there. And Jesus Christ hasn't come back the second time. He said, you do these things until that which is perfect is come. Paul wrote that after Christ had been crucified and resurrected. Paul knew that Christ was coming back again. And he said, when he comes back again, he's coming back for the body of Christ. He's coming back for the church. And until then, we have the gifts of the Spirit to get us from here to the grave.